We will hear argument this morning in case number 11398, Department of Health and Human Services versus Florida.
Changing the relation of the individual to the government in this, I think, a unique way, do you not have a heavy burden of justification to show authorization?
It may well be that everybody needs health care.
A lot of this is
but not authorization.
It's a choice between reauthorizing operations or
just more convenient.
That's correct.
Therefore, you can make people buy broccoli.